हेलो चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? वेलकम बैक टू नंबर क्लास। इन टुडेस नंबर क्लास वी विल लर्न अबाउट द सिंबल्स। द सिंबल्स द ग्रेटर द लेसर एंड द इक्वल सिंबल। ओके, यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न हाउ टू फाइंड द ग्रेटर नंबर। इन टू नंबर्स यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न हाउ टू फाइंड द ग्रेटर नंबर, राइट? वन सेवन three, the two numbers 7 and 3, which is a big greater number, which is a greater number 7. In these two numbers, to identify greater, we will add a symbol. Okay, see, 7 is a greater number, we are adding a symbol. That means 7 is a greater than 3. I'll tell you a crocodile story. Okay, it will be easy for you to put the symbol. Okay, this is a crocodile. Whenever he is hungry, he will think, I will go and have a big number of fishes. I will eat only big group of fishes. Okay, big means what? Greater number, right? See, here it is, came in a pond, searching the fishes. Okay, he come here, he saw a group of four fishes. So where will he go? Which group can we eat? Which is a greater number? He will eat only the greater number. 9 is a greater. So he will go towards the 9 to eat the fish. See? This is crocodile mouth here, control. See? This is a crocodile mouth. He will open his mouth towards the greater number. See? 4, 9. This is a greater 9. He open his mouth towards the greater number.
Now, your two numbers are 10 and 9. Which is the greater number? 10. The crocodile will open his mouth towards the greater number. See? He will eat only greater number. The crocodile will open his mouth towards greater number. So, this the greater symbol. Okay? These two number, which is a greater, 50 or 16? 16. So, the crocodile will open the mouth towards the 16. Okay, children? Take out your math textbook. Page number 45. Write today's date 9/12/2020. Write greater, lesser or equal in the given circles. See, they have given three symbols. This is greater, lesser, equal. Okay. First one, number 15 and 16. In number 15 and 16, which is a greater? 16 is a greater. Okay. So, the crocodile will open his mouth towards 16. See? The crocodile will open the mouth towards 16. Okay, so you have to write this symbol here. Okay, next. 10 and 9. In these two numbers, which is a greater? 10 is a greater. So, crocodile will open mouth towards greater number 10. See, he will open the mouth towards 10. Okay. See, here's the number 13 and 13. Both are same. Same number. So, equal symbol. Okay. 13 and 13 are equal numbers. So, you have to put equal symbol. Two sleeping lines are called equal symbol. Okay. Next one. Encircle the smallest numeral. One has done for you. See, you have to circle the smallest number in this group. Okay. Here, you have to circle the biggest number. Okay. See, here they are given number name and the numbers. You have to read the number name and circle the number. Okay. Do this and send it to me. Bye, children.